Combat, I'm ready for combat. I say I don't want that. What if I do? 'Cause cruelty wins in the moon.
Okay.
Wait, hi guys.
Hi vlog. Kate's here.
Hi vlog.
This is my Eras Tour vlog. So right now, where it's 6 days away, and I've just finished bedazzling my hat. This is what we're looking at. It's gonna have an 89 on it for 1989.
I am about 8 hours into mine. There.
I can't.
It just looks so good.
Yeah, it's gonna look so good.
It's just gonna be like, I'm obsessed with yours, so.
We're watching Ellie's vlog right now. Ellie's Gracie Abrams vlog while we do all this. Basically, we get early merch from Crown on Tuesday. It's Saturday today. Either on Tuesday, or if like I don't have time, if I can't go to the 5 p.m. slot, then Thursday.
Guys,
so excited.
Yeah.
I don't think. That's so exciting. Guys, okay, this is our piles. I have 4 bags in my hand.
Let me see. Just fuck.
So much to do. This is Kate's hat that she made tonight.
I
just
so cute.
Guys, we're all here.
Guys,
we see Taylor fucking Swift
tomorrow. Guys, we see. Oh my god. Oh, we see Taylor Swift today. It looks so good.
Your earrings are cute.
Oh, thanks.
What will I have forgotten?
Socks.
Got it.
4 pairs. I'm so excited.
Betty's coming in 12 minutes.
Yay. Play. So we're all at Ellie's house and we're all gonna get ready at 12, and then I'm gonna take photos from 1 to 2:30. Is that what we said? My little purple camera, except I can't take this into the venue, which is so sad. Unless I sneak it in my hat. Anyways. Zoom out.
Kimmy's making bracelets.
Hey guys!
Hey guys!
We're currently getting ready. This is
Fit Check.
So slash me.
Kate, wait. Okay. Oh, the white looks really good. Yeah, no, the white looks good because of the white there.
And then, do you think a pink hat's gonna go?
For sure. For sure. So cute!
Is everyone getting ready?
Okay, it's a finished makeup look. You always do that? Okay. Makeup and hair is done. Ellie is currently picking up Beth. You look good.
Ooh.
Tossing it between Runners or Converse.
Beth's here!
No, that was not good.
Guys, look at Ava's outfit. She made her dress. Like, how insane is that? Oh my god. How many hours?
I don't know. Like, 500.
Okay. Well.
I'm sewing all of these.
Oh, you sewed them?
Yeah.
Oh my god. They're so pretty. Also, guys, these are my nails. We put little. How cute. And these are my arms. They hurt.
I hope so.
Kate, we're still calling.
Yeah, okay, Donald. Yeah.
I think that's why I was putting that on.
I did a really good job with my wand just then.
Let me see. Oh, good job, Connors. Oh, yeah. 13. Okay, guys, we're currently at the train station. This is the back of Kate's. It looks so cute. Shining just for you. 1989. Junior jewels. Currently going to the train station. I can't even think. Like, I can't even, like, I don't know what to say because I can't even think. We've seen, like, oh, there's like two other people here that are going to Erin's. Very obviously. I'm gonna do this. Yeah. Yes, of course.
And I'm just like, damn.
It's 7 a.m.
Looks so good.
Thanks, Consag. You look good too. Okay, guys, we have arrived at the G. Oh, it's really sunny.
It's such a nice day.
It's so, such a nice day. We're gonna get probably burnt.
Oh, wait,
I forgot sunscreen. I'm gonna have probably tan lines from my bracelets.
Yeah.
So excited. I'm the problem, it's me. Okay, French.
I like you.
They said
that she's
Ellen Ruby. Yeah.
So cute. Guys, it's not a photo. Just.
Oh. I love you.
Elle, can I see your camera in your pack?
Yum.
So cute.
Alright.
Are we excited? Oh my god, Ellie!
I need a half cafe.
Yeah, oh my god. Beer for her. Have the best time. What do you mean? Babushka dolls?
Like, no, like, not Babushka, like when they wear that like Russian old lady. They've got like
that. What are you talking about? Guys, we're in line now. I have glitter like in my eyes, like actually in my eyes. We're very excited, a little overwhelmed, I'm not gonna lie. But
yeah, I'm gonna put in the most vocal album.
What is your.
I just got so complimented.
Really?
Oh, that is so sick.
So I got complimented.
Yeah, so true.
Now we can. Oh
my god! This is an
oh shit! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Also, guys, we got our little like light up thingies.
What way did you put it on,
Marcus? I put it on my left.
What you put yours on? Mine's like inside out. Oh, it's double sided.
It's double sided, love.
Tomorrow night,
M16. Oh!
Guys, I'm actually
gagged. I cannot believe this is actually happening. Guys, we're at the fucking Eras tour right now. What the fuck? This is actually fucking crazy. I'm literally like gonna cry. Like, I could cry right now.
No. We have to go down.
Oh my god.
Let me see.
All three of you smile. Charlie. Oh, you look so cute.
Are you ready? I'm guessing that the surprise songs are going to be
three,
Clean.
Two.
And...
No, I haven't started it.
No, Clean and our song. I'm low-key thinking Mary's song now.
Yeah, I think it's Mary's song and me.
They're taking off. Whatever that is.
They're getting the stage ready. Posse's
wasn't exactly.
my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
On my like.
Like,
I know,
I know,
you're so pissed.
No, I wasn't
serious. And then we just started playing the music and I was like,
glad she did feel like.
No, I think I'm glad she did like.
No, yeah. Definitely feel the length of the show, like it feels like a long show, like it's like, yeah, it was
like
they just closed off. Guys, help, it's so crowded on this train, like it's so squishy.
I'm now sitting on the floor of the train. I have to take all my friendship bracelets off. This is gonna be... Oh my god. Look at my arm. That's insane. Also put the tag in, because look, you take it out and it glides up. You put the tag back in. Good.
I think it looks good. Kind of set up here and then less set up.
We are ready for night two. Kate and I are wearing these tops.
I'm wearing a different top, guys. Don't worry.
Ellie and Kim are both going as matching ones, and they're doing their brides, and it's saying fucked in the head on their veil, which is really cute. and they're doing 22 tops.
Yeah, that's better.
Does that look okay? So cute. Okay, sorry guys, I haven't been vlogging that much today, but we're here. Kimmy, we're here. This is me and Kate matching tops.
Brides.
Yeah. So cute. It says fucked in the head. Wait, let me. It's fucked in the head. Let me see yours. Fucked in the head. So cute.
I fear that little girl just took my Camden friendship bracelet.
No! Why? Yeah, she gave me red and she like it was just like, so awkward. Guys, we found Tassie! Second night. We're right in the sun, like fully in the sun, which is kind of annoying, but they're very excited.
Also, I'm kind of boiling because.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because of this. Listen, see, I don't really feel the heat from
the applause.
I had put out Lover.
Yeah!
Like, yeah. I'm so tired.
Riding on a high, honestly.
I'm still like, I'm just scatterbrained.
Okay, pitch it, go.
Top from
glasses, skirt from I don't know where, and then Subway Stoppers and
cowboy hat.
Cowboy hat and a
rope.
Okay. Okay, glasses, Mary Jane's, Princess Polly, Kmart. No idea.
Here, go.
Glasses from Princess Polly, stand by myself. She's a dog, sucks the Princess Polly bag, and I don't know.
How are we feeling?
So excited. So I really hope our seats are good. Like, I hope we're like,
Yeah.
I know, but I haven't seen any people in front of us. Like, I'm just scared about, like, on the floor.
Yeah.
Small.
Yeah, it'll be fun.
But either way, we're sitting here, so like,
that yeah, it'll be fine.
Okay.
Sorry. Oh, so already in. Remy just called in and was like, oh my god, Ellie, I have so much out to see.
I'm very excited. Oh.
Oh, it looks so pretty. There we go, thank you. Oh, your water will need to be handed into. Oh.
No! Guys, Taylor's sheet is there. Oh my god.
Okay, song prediction. I'm predicting Hoax and Maroon.
Go first.
Wait, I had it before, I forgot now. Oh, I know, I'm predicting Right Where You Left Me.
Oh,
and I want to say Speak Now. Like, I
want
to say, like,
I want to song
life.
New York's getting in your bed. I must believe I could be fine. It's golden daylight. 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 I don't want to look at anything else but I saw you. I don't want to.
Knuckers.
We can't. They were parked over there, but they're gone. As we got
we're in Campbelltown.
Shut up! I'm pausing right now.
Shut up! We're all in Campbelltown.
Oh yeah, no, she's going to Taylor.
I'm pausing Campbelltown.
No, like right now, and Molly's here right now as well. Wait, what the fuck?
Okay. Guys, our ice tries are not great.
Okay, I love it. Take over the vlog. You can just listen to Liv. She'll just do it for you.
Our ice tries aren't great.
They aren't great.
They're fucking just
terrible.
They taste too much like cloves.
Because they're cloves.
Why do I love
them? Fearing for the state of us. Also, Tashi and I, are you gonna come say hi? Who is it?
How's your toasty, my love?
At the hotel.
Okay, guys, I'm predicting for tonight.
Oh, I don't know what I want.
I'm predicting
definitely
Speak Now song. It has to be Speak Now song. And I'm feeling Woulda Coulda Shoulda vibes.
Oh,
I would die.
I would die.
I would die.
That'd be fucked.
Something from Midnight. I reckon Speak Now and Midnight. I'm getting that vibe. Or Speak Now. Or Speak Now and Lover. Speak Now and Lover. Because we've had Daylight, a little glimpse of Daylight.
Oh yeah, we could have Lover again. False God,
please be False God.
Paper rings. I would die for paper God. Rings.
I would die for paper rings. And also, like, having a crush is so fun with paper rings.
Yeah.
I'll face the music.
Do it again, Sandy. So we're getting ready currently. I'm wearing Junior Jewels today. The girls are wearing Ellie's in rep. Sandy is wearing a Sabrina.
So cute.
And then Tasha's rep.
Yeah.
Woo!
It tastes like
very flavor. We're at the train station. We just landed at the train station. We just arrived at the train station and we're, how far is the walk?
Oh, if that's your stadium then.
Oh, I'm blind.
Inside jokes with you that we develop on a tour. And so I just decided that I was going to make and release as many albums as humanly possible. So that's what I did. Thank you. Australia in general, the Aussie fans, there's a song that you recently made number one, and it's for like a long time, so I thought I'd just do that.
Basically, there's no one else on this train.
No, guys, what do you mean? You guys behind Taylor?
Get around. You want a trade friendship bracelet?
Wait, I'm gonna put you. So, I'm wearing this little yellow dress, wearing these boots, going for a cowboy vibe. Cowboy hat. And then I've got these little cowboy earrings that Ellie let me borrow. Sandy's outfit. She looks so cute. She's giving lover. It's so cute. Okay. We survived the Great War. Like, where'd you get that? It's so cute. Drinking my pink tea because it's a concert essential and I can't survive without it. Guys, it's empty. Guys, I didn't know that Sydney trains did this. And so when Tash did it, it was like jump scare. Like the biggest jump scare. We're waiting for the train to take off. And it's taking ages. And I have a lot of energy and nowhere to put it, really. I should just start doing cartwheels down the
down the aisle. Guys, I'm really sad that it's our last show.
Okay, I'm putting this out there. I think would've, could've, should've.
We should have
been guessing either Cowboy Like Me, Ivy, or would've, could've, should've.
Can I say something?
Yeah.
Predictions, Clean, would've, could've, should've, and Right Where You Left Me.
Right Where You Left Me.
Right Where You Left Me.
Oh my god.
That was incredible. The last time she played Barney and Leslie was with Aaron.
No one's box five, but I think we're not gonna get it. So I'll go with another motion.
These are our seats. Like, what the fuck? Like,
if you would have blamed me.
The gods are the truth, is that the pain?
Once upon a
worst vlogger in the entire world, in conclusion. But
today, day after Taylor, my flight is tonight, which is so sad because I don't want to leave. I have to get back to reality.